Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about Indian geography questions.
First question, arithmetic density. First option refers to the number of persons per unit of arable land. Second, it is more meaningful than psychological density. Third, it cannot be used to compare regions. And the correct answer is option 1. Arithmetic density refers to the number of persons per unit of arable land. Next question. Consider the following statement related to rural settlements. First statement, on the basis of setting, the main type are plain villages, plateau villages, coastal villages, forest villages, and desert villages. Second statement, on the basis of function, they may be farming villages, fisherman's village, lumberjack village, pastoral villages, etc. Which of these statements are correct? Options are only one, only two, neither one nor two, both one and two. Correct answer is option 4. Both one and two statements are correct. Next question. Site refers to which of the following? Options are proximity to natural resources or transportation routes. Second, internal locational attributes of a place. Third, precise location of the center of a city. Fourth option, external features of a place. Correct answer is option 2. Internal locational attributes of a place. Next question. The essential perspective used by geographers in forming their concept. Options, human, relative, absolute, spatial. Correct answer is option 4, spatial. Next question. Consider the following statement related to hamlated rural settlement. First statement, units are only locally called Panna, Para, Palli, Nagla, Dani, etc. in various parts of the country. Second statement, a pattern may also result from segregation or fragmentation of a large compact village. Which are the true? Options, neither one nor two. Second one, only one. Third option, both one and two. Fourth, only two. Correct answer is option 2. Only first statement is correct. Next question. The visible imprint of human activity is known as. Options are the cultural landscape. Second, the attributes of the setting. Third, spatial interaction. And fourth, the natural landscape. Correct answer is option 1, the cultural landscape. Correct answer is both 1 and 2 statements are correct. Next question. Consider the following statements which are related to shapes of the settlements. First statement, linear pattern. Such patterns of rural settlements are found in plain areas or wide intermountain valleys. Second statement, rectangular pattern. In such settlements, houses are located along a road, railway line and river, canal edge of a valley or along a levee. Which of these statements are correct? Options are only second, both one and two, only one, neither one nor two. Correct answer is option 4. Neither one nor second statements are correct. Second question. Consider the following statement regarding the basis of evolution of towns in India. First, Prayag, Patliputra, Madurai are some other examples of Asian towns in the country. Second statement, trading ports such as Surat, Daman, Goa, Pondicherry, etc. are examples of modern cities. Which of the following are true? Both 1 and 2, neither 1, nor 2, only 1. Correct answer is option 2. Neither one nor second statement are true. Last question. Which of the following is related to the perceptual regions? Options are defined areas only as far as the eye can see. Second statement, it only states about the vigorously structured than formal or functional regions. Third, it reflects human feelings and attitudes about areas. Fourth, considered only the understandings of geographers. Correct answer is option 3. It reflects human feelings and attitudes about areas.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.